Hello students, today again we are going to continue with lesson number 5, that is operations on rational numbers. In that we are going to solve practice set 23. Practice set 23 is what? Find out 3 rational numbers which are present between given 2 rational numbers. So first question is 2 upon 7 and 6 upon 7. Here first see denominators are same. So here we don't have to do anything, very easy it is. When denominators are same, just make 3 upon lines with commas and 7, 7, 7. 2 is there, after 2 comes 3, 4, 5. Your answer is ready. What is the first answer? 3 upon 7, 4 upon 7, 5 upon 7. This was your question number 1. It was very easy. Let us continue with question number 2. And what is your question number 2? In practice set 23, your question number 2 is 4 upon 5, 4 upon 5, comma, 2 upon 3, 2 upon 3. Here we can't use the first method which we used. Here the method is little bit different. For that, you have to use half, that is 1 upon 2, compulsorily half. From, it is the procedure of sum, 1 upon 2. Then use this 4 upon 5 plus this 2 upon 3. Copy this and this here. Okay, is equal to 1 upon 2 will be as it is. Okay, do cross multiplication here. 5 threes are 15 and 4 threes are 12 plus 5 twos are 10. So what will be your next step? Next step will be 1 upon 2 in bracket. It will be 15 in denominator and 20 plus 10, 22 will be there. 4 threes are 12, 5 twos are 10 and 5 threes are 15. So here, see, here what it is there, multiplication is there. Okay, now everybody, bracket means multiplication. So 2 ones are 2 and 2 elevens are. So further I can say 1 into 11, 11 upon 1 15s are 15. This is my first rational number which is present in between these two. My sum is not over, the same sum. Again, I want to find out now second rational number. First is this, second one. For second, write down is equal to, copy this half as it is. In first sum also we have copied half, here also half. After copying half, now copy the first answer which you got. Which is your first answer? 11 upon 15. So I am writing 11 upon 15 here. Compulsorily use this for solving or for finding out second rational number. 11 upon 15. What is your first question here, or first rational number, that is 4 upon 5, plus 4 upon 5, the first one you have used. What you have done? Half, compulsorily, first answer here, plus this first rational number here, is equal to, now half will be half only, right everybody, 11 upon 15 will be 11 upon 15, plus, make a big line of upon here, make this here, 4 upon 5 as it is. But can you convert this 5 into 15? Can you make equivalent denominators? Yes. 5 threes are 15. Same multiplied by 3 in the numerator. Then your answer comes 1 upon 2 and here it is 11 upon 15 plus 5 threes are 15 and 4 threes are 12. You have come here. Is equal to 1 upon 2. Now see, bracket 15 is common. And 11 plus 12, it will be 23. Right, everybody? Is equal to. Now see, 1 upon 2 multiplied by 23 upon 50 is equal to 1 into 23, 23 upon 15 twos are 30. Right, everybody? So this is your second rational number which you have found which lies between here. First is over, second is over. Let us move on to the third one. For the third one, again what will you do? Is equal to. After doing is equal to, again half as it is, bracket. Now again you have to use, don't use this second, use first only, 11 upon 15. So 11 upon 15, this time plus this one. For second one we have used here, which one? 4 upon 5. Now we'll use 2 upon 3. So 2 upon 3. Ready everybody? Is equal to C. 1 upon 2 will be as it is, 11 upon 15 as it is, plus again a line of upon here 3, here 2, 3, 5s are 15, and the same will come up, it will be 5, is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is, and here it will be 11 upon 5, plus 3 5s are 15 upon 2 5s are 10, right everybody, here it will be 1 upon 2 and a bracket, in bracket 15 common, 10 and 11 and 10, that will be 21, right everybody, so you have got 15 as a common, and here you have got what, 11 plus 10, that is what, 11 plus 10 is 21, is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is multiplied by 21 upon 15. It is equal to 21 ones are 21 upon 30. This is your third number. So what was your first one? Your first number was 11 upon 15. Second one was 23 upon 30. And the third one which you got was 21 upon 30. Hope so, you must have understood this second sum. Just see, whole board is there, and on this whole board only one sum, sum number 2, I have tried to solve. Now let us move on to the third one. Again, very easy sum, you have to be ready. Third sum, same method we are going to use, and we are going to solve the third sum. What it is? It is, third sum is minus 2 upon 3, 4 upon 5. So third sum is minus 2 upon 3 comma 4 upon 5. Let me again check the sum. Minus 2 upon 3 and 4 upon 5 is equal to half as it is bracket. Now minus 2 upon 3, it is being added with 4 upon 5. Right everybody? Is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is bracket. A line of upon 3 5s are 15. Cross multiplication, 5 2s are 10, but minus 10, and plus 3 4s are 12. So it is equal to 1 upon 2. And here your answer will be 15 as it is. Minus 10 plus 12, it will be 2. Okay na? Bigger number sign, plus doesn't matter, 2 upon 15. Now see, 2 1s are, 2 1s are. So you got 1 1s are 1 upon 1 15s are 15. This is your first rational number. Let us proceed on to the second one. How will you proceed on to the second one? Again, here is equal to a line of upon half bracket. Copy the first rational number which you got as an answer. That is 1 upon 15 plus. Now copy this first one. What is that? Minus 2 upon 3. So I will copy minus 2 upon 3, a bracket. Here is equal to 1 upon 2 will be as it is, bracket upon, and okay, here what we will do, instead of doing this, see, 1 upon 15 as it is, plus, I want to convert 3 into 15, so 3 5s are 15, and minus 2 into 5, why 5 here, because here I have taken, so it is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket, 1 upon 15 plus 2 5s are 10, but that is minus 10 upon 3 5s are 15. See, denominators are same. Now is equal to 1 upon 2, 15 is common, here also common. Now see, 1 minus 10, leave this positive into negative, negative, 1 minus 10 will be minus 9. Right everybody? Now see, we have, it is equal to 1 9s are 9, but that is minus 9, and 2 15s are 30. Okay everybody, you can reduce it. How? 3 3s are and 3 10s are. So your second rational number which you got is 3 upon 10, right? But this minus sign must be continued, and this can be termed as your second rational number. First you got here, second is minus 3 upon 2. Let us proceed on to the third one. Right everybody, how will you do third one? Again, here is equal to, just I am rubbing this practice set 23, you must have come to know which practice set we are solving. So I am taking it here is equal to half in the bracket. Don't take second, take first one for solving. 1 upon 15 plus take this second one. First one we have taken here, see. Now second one, that is what, 4 upon 5. Ready? Now see, e is equal to 1 upon 2 will be as it is, bracket will be as it is, 1 upon 15 as it is. After then, plus upon 9, 5 threes are 15. And here 4 threes are, because 3 down, 3 up. E is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is, 1 upon 15. Right, everybody? Now see, 4 threes are 12 upon 5 threes are 15. Same denominators we have obtained, is equal to 1 upon 2, and in the bracket 15 will be 15. 1 plus 12, it will be 13. Right, everybody? And here it will be 1 upon 2 multiplied by 13 upon 15 is equal to 13 ones are 13 upon 15 twos are 30. Right, everybody? So 13 upon 30 is your third rational number which is present. So which are our three rational numbers which are present between minus 2 upon 3 and 4 upon 5? First one is 1 upon 15, second one is minus 3 upon 10, and the third one is 13 upon 30. And for solving this, what I have done, see carefully, half everywhere, but here 1 upon 15 here also, 1 upon 15 here also. And then for solving the second one, I have taken minus 2 upon 3 here and 4 upon 5 here, and the rest is in front of you. So this was your question number 3. Now very means hurriedly we will see question number. So as I was saying that we have solved third one. Now see what I have done, 4, 5 and 7. These are same, that is why all together these three I am showing you. Okay, which one? 4, 5 and 7 together I am showing you, and 6 and 8 later on I will show you. But here see, fourth one, same denominators are there. Don't use the method of third one. Very easy. E is equal to how many? 3. 1, 2, 3. 9, 9, 9. Here it is 7 and here it is minus 5. So you can use less than 7 is what? 6. Right, everybody? Then here you can say 5 and here you can say 4. You can take 3, you can take 2, you can take 1, you can take 0, you can take minus 1, you can take minus 2, you can take minus 3, you can take minus 4, and then minus 5 will come. But I am taking 6, 5, 4, because in number line C, less than 7 is 6, 5 and 4. These are our rational numbers between 7 upon 9, minus 5 upon 9. Let us come here. For this also, if you will see here again, dash, dash and dash, upon, 4, 4, 4. Minus 3 is there. What is less than minus 3? Minus 2, minus 1, and you can take 0. This also you can take. If you want less than 0, like if you are going more than 0, like 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 5, anything can be taken. Okay, means in between minus 3 and 5, how many numbers can come out of those numbers from number line? Pick up any 3 number right here. Between 7 and minus 5, whatever number comes on number line, out of those numbers, any 3 numbers can be written here. Similarly, if I am writing here dash, means upon and upon. So 7, 7, 7. Between 5 and 11, whatever number comes in number line, pick up any 3 numbers right here. So after 5, I will say 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, whatever you want, you can take. Okay, so these 3 are very easy. That is why I have written here. Answer, this answer is here, this answer is here, and this answer is here. Now big sum is next sum, and that is, let us see which one it is. That is your sum number 6. That is what, 7 upon 8 minus 5 upon 3. Sum number 6, and that is 7 upon 8, it is minus 5 upon 3. Minus 5 upon 3. Very easy. Use that method, big method is there, bracket 7 upon 8 plus minus 5 upon 3, bracket complete is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is, then 8 threes are 24, 7 threes are 21, this minus will come here, and 8 fives are 40. Hope so you must have understood. Is equal to 1 upon 2, bracket will come here as it is, right everybody? After then 21 minus 40, how much it will come? It will come minus 19 upon 24. See, 40 means 40 minus 21, it must be 19. After then, what will be here? As you know, 1 into 19 will be 19 only, but minus 19. Why multiplication I am doing? Because bracket means multiplication. And 24 twos are, it is 48. Right, everybody? So my first fraction which I have got, or rational number between 7 upon 8 and minus 5 upon 3, is minus 19 upon 48. Now let me start with second one. Is equal to half, in the bracket, use this first rational number, that is 7 upon 8 plus, use this minus 19 upon 48, minus 19 upon 48 as it is equal to half, bracket. Now see, 48 and 8, 8 how much is 48? So we know that 8, 6 is 48. So here what I will do, 7, 6 are, and 8, 6 are, 8, 6 are 48, plus, and here 19 upon 48. Okay everybody, 8 will be 1 upon 2 as it is, and 7, 6 are 42 upon 48, and here it will be positive plus, and here minus 19 upon 48. Denominators are same, is equal to 1 upon 2, and how much it will be? See, 48 will be 48, right everybody? And here 42 minus 19, so it will be equal to 1 upon 2, and we have to get a number that is 48. And here what it is, 42 minus 19, so 42 minus 19, 12 minus 9, it will be like 3, okay now everybody, and here it must be 2, so it must be 23 upon 48. What is next? Multiply 1 into 23, that will be 23 ones are 23, and 48 twos are, that will be 96. So my second fraction which I have got here, 1 into 23, 23, and 2 into 48 will be 96. That is my second fraction which I have got. Now let me find out the third fraction, for finding out third rational number, sorry, that is equal to half, in the bracket, use this minus 19 upon 8 which you have used here, and instead of this now you will use this, so I will use this, okay, minus 5 upon 3 plus, what is it, minus 19 upon 48, so here it will be minus 19 upon 48, right everybody, it will be is equal to half as it is. Now see, upon plus 19 upon 48, and here it will be minus 3, how much is 48? That is the question here, 3 multiplied by how much will be 48? Can you tell me everybody? 3 16s are, so I will write here 3 16s are 48, and here also what will come, 16, so it will be half, in the bracket, 16 5s are, so 16 5s are 80, but minus 80 upon 48, right everybody, minus 16 5s are 80 and minus, and 16 3s are 48, and here it will be plus and minus 19 upon 48, it will be as it is, and it will be 1 upon 2, and here bracket will be reduced, it can be shown as 48 as common. Now minus 80 will be here everybody, and minus 19 will be here, minus 80 and minus 19, so that will be is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is, and in the bracket minus 80 minus 19, minus 99 upon 48 is equal to, now multiply, minus 99 into 1 will be minus 99 upon 48 twos are, that will be 96, and 96. Okay, so this is your third rational number. So which three rational numbers everybody we have found? Here we have found three rational numbers between 7 and 7 upon 8 and minus 5.3, that is minus 19 upon 48, 23 upon 96 and minus 99 upon 96. And what method we have done already you have seen. So once again see, whole blackboard is being utilized for solving this sum. Very nicely you have to utilize your paperwork has to be done. Now let us see the next one. Already seventh one I showed you, that was very easy. So the last sum of the day, that is eighth one, that is also very easy, but I'll show you on the blackboard before I solve it. Just see if you're having textbooks, what is that eighth one? If you don't have, just see on the blackboard, that is sum number 8 and that is 0 and the sum is minus 3 upon 4, minus 3 upon 4, right everybody? No, but for solving here, we are in a problem that here it is minus 3 upon 4, a rational number. Is 0 a rational number? Yes, 0 is a rational number. Why? Because nothing means 1 can be considered here. So is equal to half in bracket 0 upon 1 plus minus 3 upon 4. So is equal to, right everybody? Half will be half in bracket. But if I'm removing it, 0 plus minus 3 upon 4 will be minus 3 upon 4 only. Because if you will add this with 0, see here, if you will add anything with 0, answer comes the same. It is equal to 1 into minus 3, it will be minus 3 upon 4 twos are 8. This is your first rational number between these two. Let me remove it. Got everybody? So that is what, minus 3 upon 8. Now let us see the next one. Second one, for solving second one, is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket. Take this minus 3 upon 8. So I'll take minus 3 upon 8 plus the first rational number, that is 0. So 0 comes here, bracket, is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is. Minus 3 upon 8 will be as it is, because anything added with this remains the same. Right everybody? So 1 into minus 3, minus 3 upon 8 twos are 16. Can it be reduced? No, 3 and 16, they are not divisible with the same number. They will remain as it is. So this is our second rational number, that is minus 3 upon 16. Let us go on to the third one. Third rational number means is equal to half in bracket. Let us take this, that is minus 3 upon 8. So I'll take here minus 3 upon 8 plus this time minus 3 upon 4. This time minus 3 upon 4. So minus 3 upon 4. So let us see a small bracket because space is not there. Okay. Is equal to half will be half here. Minus 3 upon 8 plus big line of upon and 4 twos are 8 and minus 3 twos are. So it will be is equal to half minus 3 upon 8 plus 3 twos are 6, that is minus 6 upon 4 twos are 8 is equal to 1 upon 2 as it is. 8 and 8 is common as it is. Now see, minus 3 minus 6, which comes here, is equal to 1 upon 2. Minus 3 minus 6 will be minus 9 upon 8, everybody. And what it will be? It will be 1 into minus 9, minus 9 upon 2 8s are 16. Do they come in the same table? No, they do not come in the same table. That is why I will write as it is. So see, what are the three rational numbers which come between 0 and minus 3 upon 4? First is minus 3 upon 8, second is minus 3 upon 16, third one is minus 9 upon 16. Here one thing you have to remember, first fraction or first rational number has to be used here as well as here. Now one thing is there, minus 3 upon 8 can be used this side or this side. Okay, now you can use it here or here, anywhere. If you are using this minus 3 upon 8, if you are using here and minus 3 upon 4 you are using here, means what I am saying, this goes here and this goes here, then also answer will come same. There is no difficulty that if this minus 3 upon 8 you are writing here, and minus 3 upon 4 you are writing here, so answer will be different. No, it will be same. Hope so. You must have understood practice set number 23, which was finding out 3 rational numbers between 2 rational numbers. So whatever I have tried to solve on the blackboard, very neatly you have to solve in your notebook. And remember everybody, in the next video or next lecture, we are going to see with next practice set, that will be practice set number 1, practice set number 24. So thank you very much. Hope so you all are going to watch my video. Thank you very much.